Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
And it has been a windy, cool, rainy day today, and here's why. We've got this big low just off the Georgia-South Carolina coast, continuing to take moisture from the Atlantic, push it inland. It's hitting up into the mountain slopes and continuing to give us this persistent rain. It's going to continue into the late night, early morning hours, and then finally tapering off about mid-morning tomorrow. As you make your plans for this evening, count on drizzle and breezy conditions. Northeast winds 18 to 30. Temperatures slowly drop from low 50s into the upper 40s by tomorrow morning. Still a little isolated drizzle possible for sunrise on Sunday. Then by 9 a.m., rain should be over. And that's true for the mountains as well. We'll see showers, breezy conditions tonight. 50 degrees at 9 o'clock, by midnight 47, and dropping down to low 40s tomorrow morning. Sunrise, there could be an isolated shower left, then by 9 a.m. it should be clearing and then beautiful for Sunday afternoon. Here's our four-day-plus forecast. Temperatures tomorrow in the upper 60s after an isolated early sprinkle, clearing for the afternoon, and then temperatures Monday, mostly sunny, winds calm down, it'll reach low to mid-70s on Monday.